On Friday evening, the Los Angeles Lakers and the Denver Nuggets get together for Game 1 of the Western Conference Finals in the 2020 NBA Playoffs. LeBron James and Anthony Davis lead the way for the Lakers, with Nikola Jokic and Jamal Murray powering the Nuggets. Will Barton, knee, is out for Denver in Game 1. For Los Angeles, James Groin is listed as probable, with Rajon Rondo, back, listed as questionable and Dion Waiters, groin, listed as doubtful. Tip-off is 9 p.m. ET at Advent Health Arena in the Orlando bubble. The latest Lakers vs. Nuggets odds from William Hill list Los Angeles as the 7-point favorite, up half a point from the opening line. The over-under for total points is 210, down 2 points from the opener. Before locking in any Nuggets vs. Lakers picks, be sure to see the NBA predictions from Sportsline's proven computer model. The Sportsline projection model simulates every NBA game 10,000 times, and it's already returned over $5,000 in profit on its top-rated NBA picks this season. It entered the week on a blistering 61-33 run on top-rated NBA spread picks, returning almost $2,500 on those picks alone. It's also a sizzling 11-3 on top-rated picks since the NBA's restart in July. Anybody who has followed it has seen huge returns. Now, the model has set its sights on Lakers vs. Nuggets. You can visit Sportsline now to see the picks. Here are the NBA odds from William Hill and trends for Nuggets vs. Lakers. The Lakers have been tremendously balanced in the first two rounds of the postseason, dominating the competition. Los Angeles has the best net rating, plus 9.0 in the playoffs, with the No. 2 offense and the No. 3 defense overall. Offensively, the Lakers rank second in offensive rebounding, grabbing 29.5% of their own misses, and Los Angeles is also a top 3 team in both effective field goal percentage and true shooting percentage in the playoffs. On the defensive side, Frank Vogel's team is wreaking havoc, forcing a turnover on 15.2% of possessions and ranking No. 1 in blocks per game, 6.0, and No. 3 in steals per game, 8.3, during the postseason. The Lakers use size and physicality to keep opponents away from the rim, allowing only 36.6 points per game in the paint, and Los Angeles has been stellar in transition defense, ranking third in the playoffs in allowing only 8.9 fast break points per contest. The Nuggets are playing extremely well, as evidenced by a 7-3 record in their last 10 games and back-to-back comeback victories over the Jazz and Clippers. In those 10 contests, Denver's defense has markedly improved, allowing only 1.07 points per possession, and that has been key to the team's transformation. The Nuggets are still an offense-first team, though, with Jokic averaging 25.4 points, 10.8 rebounds and 6.0 assists per game in the playoffs and Murray averaging 27.1 points, 6.4 assists and 5.0 rebounds. Denver holds a 54.4